हम कहाँ हैं?
पता तो ये है,
हम यहाँ पूजा करने आए हैं।
पूजा? यहाँ? ये तो एक मॉडर्न ब्यूटी कंपनी है। ऐसी लड़कियों को सुंदर बनाना है तो वेदों को जमाने में नहीं रह सकती।
आयुर्वेद का 5,000 पुराना राज है फेयर एंड लवली में।
जाओ बेटे।
I want those photos. What a face!
अजीब बात है ना पापा?
आयुर्वेद की चेहरा एक मॉडर्न ब्यूटी कंपनी की पहचान बन गई है।
ये है आयुर्वेद की शक्ति।
Individual evaluation.
I was floored by you. You hit the end, perfect little pose, and a little fantastic.
Oh my gosh, the model has finally emerged.
Straight off the bat, for me, this is the best you've done.
Yeah, it's a good card.
No, you don't. I love massive.
Boys, you crazy?
What?
I love massive mode and I love myself.
Both you niggas need to hush for massive all this racket. You know he don't like us yapping in the field. He say Negro spit make the crop grow slow.
You's a damn lie. Massa love Negro spit. My Negro spit make massa crop grow fast. Every night.
What is that? You's a fool.
I was telling the truth, because massa told me black meat make a white boy go skip. Black meat make a white boy go skip. I promise not to let you go. Love you like crazy. So me, black meat make a white boy go skip.
What else? But there was nothing to say. We didn't know yet.
Sold his soul to the devil for a number one song. At night he was drugged up, crazy and tormented, terrified of flying things when he hallucinated. In the day he was treated like a hero. His fans wouldn't know what he was going through though. Signing autographs, sharing laughs, he looked happy, but he wishes he never sold his soul for fame and money. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. He had top 10 hits, now he's in the grave. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. Now he's in hell, burning and screaming in pain. When he was on tour, he was losing weight and getting thinner. He looked like a freak, his eyeballs were getting bigger. And every night was the same old thing. He was full of fright, but didn't stop drug taking. He screamed out, God help me, I can't take this no more. Then God whispered, here, what do you need me for? He said, God, help me, I can't take no more of this. God said, I'm here, the choice is yours, you can get out of this mess. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. He had top 10 hits, now he's in the grave. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. Now he's in hell, burning and screaming in pain. Next day he woke up and thought about what God had said. He wanted there to be no more pain in his head. Then he thought about the fame and money. He loved it more than peace. He was given a chance, but he chose once and now he's deceased. Now he's dead. He realizes fame is useless. Now he's dead. He realized money and fame cause all this mess. He's screaming out, he's got something to let you know. If you get the chance, choose peace of mind and let fame go. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. He had top 10 hits, now he's in the grave. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. Now he's in hell, burning and screaming in pain. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. He had top 10 hits, now he's in the grave. He sold his soul to the devil for money and fame. Now he's in hell, burning and screaming in pain. And the beast was taken, and with him the false prophet that brought miracles before him, with which he deceived them that had received the mark of the beast, and them that worshipped his image. These both were cast alive into a lake of fire, burning with brimstone. Burning and burning and screaming in pain. Burning and burning and screaming in pain. Burning and burning and screaming in pain. He's got his own self to blame.
Look, bro, I believe in method acting as much as the next man.
Don't you think what you're doing is a little extra? I mean, bro, you could let go of the character now, man. We're trying to have a real discussion here.
I don't know nothing about letting go, no, brother. All I know, muscle, now you please the bus.
This ain't about for real.
You can read like things for now. The apprehension and fear. First you get the romance. And then there's trouble, maybe a
tear.
Around the world, there's little of sincerity.